but I can't expand the base. Container is washed up. Distress signal received. Container is washed up. So we want to do distress signal is received. It should just be send to food mutualization center button. Okay, where's this distress signal? Transporter 5 it is. This is going to be rough. I just need to get my guys working for me. A better oxygen container wouldn't go amiss. Being able to carry more stuff. fuck is that? Shouldn't be commencing side mission. Container has washed up. I don't know what I just saw over there, but it worries me. How did you get up there? Yeah, you're eating all my food, I fucking know. Over there. Just not producing enough food and no idea how to get better at it, no idea how to get resources. Still not worked this game out at all. Very frustrating. Done two goes at the hard multiplayer. I bet you there's something really good in that container. Probably auto turrets. Humans don't run on gas. I just wish they'd automatically harvest the food and then automatically place it in the supplies. It's an unnecessary extra step. It's just like, just why? What purpose does it serve? Something really good in that container. Don't be useless, don't be useless, don't be useless. Expert farmer, come on. PMC contractor. He's base defense then. Anything else happened while I was gone? Container, container, container. Container. Rare animal. The hell's a rare animal? You know what? We're gonna go and find out. This isn't supposed to be a session, by the way. I wanted to see how badly we were doing. Turns out pretty bad. I don't understand why they can't harvest and farm everything themselves. I still can't build barbed wire fences. You think I'm joking, but I'm not. Probably tell we're kind of at the end of this let's play, because this is like tedious and boring. If I could get them to harvest the stuff and prepare the stuff themselves without anything from me, that would be great. So that was an Anubis. I do not know what an Anubis is. Don't ask me. It's a... the stealthiest weapon in the universe, that is. So I'm at... this is the point now where we would say, you know guys, I've enjoyed my time with the game, but this is a bit too much. I don't know what it wants me to do, but if the guys won't actively harvest the stuff that I've given them on their own, and all they're going to do is just eat all my shit, what's the point? Other question. Can you do that to a bear? You all think it's possible? I don't know. I think this might just be where the LP ends, because I'm now officially bored. If it's just, oh, manage your Sims, but like I could do that if when I wasn't playing. When I wasn't playing, it didn't fucking do the shit that it's doing. Because it is. What was that? I saw a blue thing over there. On the top of here. That went well. Please have something good in it. I think this might be the end of the LP because I'm like quite enjoying the multiplayer, but the single player aspect is not great. Now that we're just playing The Sims, I'm just kind of like, I don't care. Like, there's supposed to be other classes? And I'm like, well, where do the other classes come from? About to get spotted. Oh, dude, you walked right past me and I didn't even see it. This is bad. Yeah. Turn the other way, friend. Ammo. I don't know, it depends if you like this kind of thing. But I see people using gear and stuff that I would really like to use. And I can't find it anywhere. Thank you. can't find it anywhere, and it's just, this is just tedious. Like, I would do this all day. If I didn't have to worry about feeding the crew, and if they didn't get hungry because I'm not playing. I think that's the biggest mistake this game has made by far. Containers washed up. Containers washed up. Just go for the transporter, I think. Because you see, this is like, oh, that's a nice little excursion you just did. But is it? Is it really? I found it boring. We saw a bit we didn't see when we played first. Okay. But I just found random shit that I didn't want. I remember this now. Those other ones, they're not sandbags. Just because I want to pick this lock. Look, I'm already starving to death. It's ridiculous. It's a sad way for an LP to end, because we did have a lot of fun with it. But what it wants me to do, and what I'm willing to do, are two different things. Container has washed up. Container has washed up. Container has washed up. Container has washed up. Mineable moving singularity. Container. Container. Walker gear. Container. Why the fuck not? It's not like we're doing anything else. I really wish they wouldn't stand outside of the fences. Okay, well, I guess that's what we're doing next. What about the... Can I change the other map? I don't think so. God, you just ate all the food I gave you, didn't you? They just ate all the food I gave them. They're going to starve to death by the time I log in again. It's going to be very painful to see. There's got to be another transporter near. There probably isn't, but you'd like to think there would be. But yeah, I think this is it for the game. Like, I want to do the multiplayer and do all of that, but if they're going to fuck about... I just kind of don't want to hear about it.